Your guest has arrived. Mr. Black Knight Direction.
Ha! Let him in.
All right.
And just who do we have next?
The Emperor of the Night. What? Do you doubt our power?
No. That's not what I meant. I was hoping I could be of help.
You wanna help? Then sit there quietly.
Lord Fu, I am honored to get to see you again. Any wish of yours is old Black Knight Direction's command.
Travis must be dealt with. I'm leaving him to you. Don't let me down.
I will not let you down.
What's Miike's best film?
That'd be Gozu. What do you think?
Gozu, of course! What's the most badass Miike film then?
Dead or Alive.
You? Shield of Straw.
Nice.
What's the most fucked up Miike film?
Audition, right?
I'd say, Visitor Q.
Oh shit, I haven't seen that one.
For reals? Oh, you gotta see Visitor Q.
Let me borrow it.
Nope, you're totally gonna keep it.
I'll give it back, come on, you know I will.
Hell no, you always steal my shit after borrowing it.
Okay, then check this out. I'll lend you the whole Kaoru Chan series.
Riki is so badass.
Yeah, Riki is hella badass. Why did Hollywood pass him by like that?
The MCU should bring Riki in.
Oh, that'd be the shit.
see that? Cleanliness first.
The time has come!
That's huge!
Thank you.
it!
Death is part of life.
Howie, ooh!
Strawberry.
Right on. Raspberry.
Double your jet kick.
Blueberry.
Come on.
Hell yeah!
Strawberry.
Raspberry.
Double kill.
It's over. Screw Crusher Jet Kick. Bastard! And dead!
Shut up!
Not gonna cut it.
Strawberry.
Right on.
Screw Crusher Death Kick!
Raspberry.
Double kill.
Blueberry.
Crusher Bear.
Three. Yeah!
Show me good time, okay? Screw fucker dead kick!
Strong!
Right on!
Raspberry! Double kill!
Strawberry, right on.
Blueberry! Crusher Death Kick! Blueberry!
them up!
Screw Buster Death Kick!
Strawberry, right on.
Screw Crusher, get
your
kick.
Power's getting iffy.
Sweet!
Strawberry!
Right on!
That's all you got!
Don't let me down, dude!
Here we go, Blood Mary! Come on!
First blood!
Hurrah!
Ouch!
Let's go!
Strawberry!
Raspberry! Double kill!
Blueberry!
Triple kill!
Cranberry!
Super pet!
Poison berry!
First look!
Start the game!
Strawberry!
Right on!
Right on!
And we're off! Ouch!
Oh, ouch!
Get this over with!
Right on.
death kick! Cranberry! Super kick!
Come on!
And we're off!
Ooh, that's deep, man.
Yeah!
It's almost time. Travis is coming.
Leave him to me, Your Highness.
You think you can take him down?
Of course. He is but a simple human. I'm going to cut off his arms, and will then proceed to slice him up nicely.
Hey, tell me about some of your memories.
Feeling sentimental,
I don't like it when a friend dies.
This happened a long time ago. I went on a family trip to the sea. But I don't remember anything about the ocean. What was burned into my memory was a shop with a glass bulb hanging from the ceiling. I was moved by the sound of the jingling glass. And when I left the shop, there was a white lighthouse. But as for where that place was, I have no idea at all.
That's a nice story. Let's go out there and find that lighthouse together.
Lord Fu, thank you.
Now go, Black Knight Direction!
I'm off.
I gotta go on a diet.
Come on, what's the matter? Come on, what's the matter?
Ugh!
What's up, huh? You suck. Come on. What's the matter?
Meow.
Yeah. Circle now. Come on, bring it. Where are you aiming?
So sleepy.
Come on, what's the matter? Come on, bring it.
Meow.
What's up, huh? Yeah! Come on, what's the matter? Ha! Yeah! Ha! What's up, huh?
Meow!
Come here! Circle now. Ha! Where are you aiming? What's up, huh?
Yeah! And we're off! And we're off!
So easy!
Number 8 ranked assassin is Black Knight Direction. He is a space kidnapper. He uses an illegal unlicensed transfer machine to kidnap important and valuable people in space and sell them to the powerful. Go absolutely wild, Travis. Welcome to the Garden of Insanity.
Cleanliness first. What is this place?
Looks like something out of Black Raid.
So is this Osaka?
Yeah, it's gotta be. Everyone's wearing tigers on their clothes. He's here.
Another ranked assassin, huh?
Probably.
I don't sense anything. Some kind of Zen thing, maybe?
The fuck?
Culture, huh? Didn't your mama teach you that it is not okay to steal shit?
This isn't your scene. I'll be the one to punish them.
I got no idea who the hell you are, but stay the fuck out of this. This town's problems are my problems.
You're just like they say. I've also heard that you can't solve anything without brute force.
Look, outsider. Who the fuck are you anyway?
I'm from the future. It's a long story, but...
Don't bother. Once we do battle, I'll know all I need to know.
I won't hold back.
Hell yeah. That's what I want to hear.
Bring it!
Activate Night Reaper mode!
Strawberry on the...
Sweet!
Shortcake!
It's war!
Moe!
Activate Night Reaper mode.
Spin death slow!
Yeah. All right. Nice.
Activate Night Reaper mode.
Death Belt Shower!
Right on!
Spin Death Throw!
Tossing out all this fucking foreshadowing!
I'll explain it all once I take you down.
You really talk a lot of shit! This is where I actually start trying!
Good, good. Get ready, Grandpa.
Watch your damn mouth. I'm not even close to being a grandpa yet. Now it's time for a little spanking.
Activate
Night Reaper mode.
Gonna die on me without explaining all that bullshit? Whatever. You can tell me in the next world. What the hell? My katana won't budge!
Congratulations! You have been recognized as number 8 in the galactic rankings. Looks like you're doing okay.
Hey, who the hell was that guy?
There is your answer. Your body instinctively jumped into action, trying to prevent this kid from getting hurt. Why is that?
What the hell do you mean? Someone starts to fall, you help them out. Isn't that how it works?
You are an assassin. What are you doing helping people? Have you ever helped out any of your other opponents?
I mean...
Why would someone as bloodthirsty as you try to save another ranked assassin? The reason is...
Is what?
A secret.
A secret guy, huh? Whatever. Go ahead and sleep here. Rest it off.
I see you've gotten comfy in the Garden of Slaughter. Now, Travis, go. Off to swim the Sea of Blood.
Tummy warm at night.
Huh.